Hey, it's Madeline, and I was just wondering, what are you doing for Halloween this year? Well, if you think you're too old for trick-or-treating, you're not. There's this thing that UNICEF has been doing for 60 years now, and it's called Trick-or-Treating for UNICEF. You can get a little box like this at your local Toys R Us, and all you have to do is carry it around while you're trick-or-treating with your little sister or brother. And just simply ask for donations, and people will gladly give you their loose change in their pocket or purse or whatever they have. UNICEF stands for United Nations International Children Emergency Fund, and they're an organization that gathers money to help donate water and necessities and everything that children need around the world in third world countries that they need to survive and live every day, such as clean water and netting for their beds to keep mosquitoes out, to keep them from malaria. So you may wonder, why should you even go out and trick or treat for UNICEF? Well, it's going towards a good cause. Over 22,000 children die a day from preventable causes, and it's just from not having clean drinking water or diseases that could be prevented with immunizations that could be provided by the money that we collect through this fundraiser. And no matter what it is, if it's just, a couple of pennies from your mom's purse or, a neighbor or something, every cent counts because just 7 cents can provide 50 kids with water for a day. And it's really easy to do this. It's really easy to collect money and send it back in. All you have to do is, after you collect all your money, you go to a Coinstar and put all the money in, and then either mail your receipt, check, or just the money, and they have the address right here on the box, and it's completely free to get the box and everything. You just walk in, ask for one, and they say, "Yeah, sure, you can have one. Take as many as you like." So it's really easy, and it's helping out a good cause, and everybody wants to help. And even if you can't get out this year to go trick-or-treating for UNICEF, there is an option where you can download an app, and it's completely free. But you can download it, and they have campaigns and news about UNICEF, and you can text TOT to UNICEF or 864-233, and it just adds $5 to your cell phone bill. So rather than sitting around and eating Halloween candy all night, why not go trick-or-treating for UNICEF and help out a great cause? You can bring your friends along. You could even make it a competition just to make it more fun and see who can raise the most money.